Welcome to all MotoGP fans from Matt Burt. We're live from Alcaniz to bring you the Aragon Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid where engineers and mechanics are making their crucial final checks before the start. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. The green flag waves from the back of the grid at Aragon. Everything is ready for the start. It's time for full gas and go. wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking.